Hi guys, and welcome to my Alien Isolation gameplay. So, now we continue with this mission here. I think Alien is somewhere near us, so what we have to do now is we have to initialize the distribution conduit. That should be down here, I think. Energy flow in Tilia's initialization required. Where do I do that? God damn, I haven't even seen him. Over here, I think I have to be careful. There's an alien nearby.
Check request, Sector C-12. Received at confirmed. A service caretaker is on its way.
God damn, I've just released a... Or did I? Yes, I did. That's not good.
I'm experiencing a heightened containment hazard level today.
Why did I do that? I think I fucked up. Actually, I didn't. He's fixing something. It seems. Okay, so where is this elevator? I'm going in the right direction. But I can't be sure I am, actually. Still, there's nothing here. So this is a bust. Why is this area green? Okay, this is one confusing map to me. Can't really do anything here. Is here somewhere. Damn, it's all dark here, I can't really see much. Here. Just where? That's the question. Okay, I'm a bit lost right now. Maybe I need to go through here and through here. I don't know, because I can't really see anything where I could go through here. So I am going to try. To go through here. This is the exit. Let's take a shortcut. He's following me. So now to the left, and I hope I'm in the right area right now. But somehow I think I may not be. Oh crap. How the fuck did he get here? I'm looking at my map all the time because I don't want to screw up. Which I did right now. Well, this is apparently not it. Maybe if I go back to lobby. I don't think I need to go through here because those doors opened up and they were closed before, so... Sorry guys about all that backtracking. But anyway, I'm going to end it here for now, so thanks all for watching. Feel free to comment on the video, rate it up, down, share it around, subscribe and all that good stuff. And I will see you guys next time.